Let's see how you can enable automated inventory updates. Firstly, go to Business Settings from the sidebar and select Inventory Options. Then, switch on the Enable Inventory toggle if you wish to update your inventory automatically every time you create a document to record sales or purchase transaction. You can also control how your inventory will be affected when a particular accounting document is created. There are three ways your inventory can be affected. Auto update means that every time you add an item to an accounting document, your inventory will be updated automatically. By default, this setting is enabled for invoices and expenditure. This means that every time you create an invoice or record an expense, your inventory will get auto-updated. If you want to make changes to this, you can do that by clicking on the radio buttons. Block only means that when you add an item to a document, it won't auto-update your inventory. This blocks the relevant item from the stock. Blocked items will be visible as committed stock in your inventory dashboard. For example, I have marked performer invoices as blocked only. Now, let's say there are 20 laptops in my inventory, and if I create a performer invoice for 10 laptops, my stock count will still be 20, as 10 laptops are marked as committed stock. Do nothing means that no changes will be applied to the inventory on adding items to accounting documents. As you see, I have kept the settings for quotations, sales orders, and purchase orders as do nothing, because I don't want my inventory to get updated for these documents. In case you want to update the inventory based on the past documents, you can do that by clicking on Update in the Update Past Inventory section. Now, just select the time period whose inventory you wish to update with the accounting document. When you know that, the system will go through all the documents you created in the past and update your inventory automatically as per the settings. You can also choose which inventory items you wish to update automatically and which ones you do not want to update. For example, I don't want the inventory of Mac Mini to get auto-updated. In that case, I can simply turn off the Manage Stock toggle. You can turn it on again whenever you require. That's it. Start auto-managing your inventory management with Reference.